as y'all can see, them two wheels, they move up and down, and they touch that long, narrow piece at the bottom of the boat. And that's what's making that sound underneath.